Last year, the Wildcats were narrowly defeated. And now, they're back.
The Highland Wildcats!